Bruins control. Greg Johnston works it ahead to the other side. McPhee is there. Markwart hits him right away. Watch that battle. That's going to be interesting. Carpenter comes out.
Oh.
And there they go. Didn't take long, did it?
Oh, McPhee got Markwart with a big elbow. And look at this.
Oh, wow. Baby.
Oh,
man. Somebody's going to have an awfully sore fist after this one.
Those are two tough individuals.
And McPhee
right
goes
there.
To the left hand. Oh, man.
McPhee got Markwart with a big elbow, and then Markwart dropped the gloves first and got the first punch in, and those are two, what would you call those, light heavyweights?
Oh. Yeah.
Their arms, my goodness, you're looking at about 45, 50 punches each.
Well, as I said from the opening faceoff, McPhee was into Markwart with his glove in the face. Markwart with a hard hit along the boards, and it didn't take long. 29 seconds, and they were at it. Terry O'Reilly wants to know if his player's all right and what the penalties will be.
They met first along the boards, and then McPhee responded, giving Markwart a shot with a stick, a cross check. The fans are still excited about this situation. Now watch the meet here. Now you're going to see an elbow right here from, right there from McPhee, but it's Markwart that comes back with the first shot. There's the elbow, and there's the first shot, and then, lordy, lordy, did they get after each other?
It's a main eventer, there's no doubt about it. They went for the full ride on that.